Well, one of the exhibitors at the 2019 Iowa Power Farming Shows is Wyffels Hybrids, visiting with Dave Slechta, District Sales Manager with Wyffels Hybrids. Came on board fairly recently. You're a Carroll County boy, and let's talk a bit about you and also about Wyffels Hybrids.
Thanks, Vaughn. I've been on board for about 3 weeks now, so I've been enjoying my time meeting great people, working with great products. I live outside of Carroll. I'm from Crawford originally. Been working in the Carroll area for Brita for about the last 20 years. And looking for a different opportunity and decided to work with Wyffels and been a great team.
Now, I'm seeing a lot more presence for Wyffels Hybrids in our listening area, and this is a family-owned company, isn't it?
Yes, it is. It's the third generation. The current president has just took over a few years ago, so they have turned the reins over and they have a bright future ahead. And growth in the company in the last 10 years, they set out a goal 8 years ago to double their business, and they have surpassed that. And so they're looking forward to a future. And then with the third generation, they plan on being around with a family-owned commitment for quite a few years to go.
Well, that's wonderful. Dave, anything else at all you'd like to add or reiterate before we wrap it up with you here?
Wyffels, we focus on corn. Corn is our sole purpose. Corn is our focus. We grow the best corn. We support the best corn. Solid research going into the corn over the last several years.
Okay. Well, Dave, if somebody wanted to find out more, maybe get in touch with you, how would they go about doing that?
They can contact me directly. Dave Slechta, 712-830-4217. Or we have several area reps in the area, so you can contact them also.
Dave Slechta, Carroll County boy. He's with Wyffels Hybrids and doing a good job. And you can catch them in booth number 411 at the Iowa Power Farming Show going on in Des Moines. I'm Vaughn Ketelsen.